Another candidate for Scotland's World Cup campaign, Everton's Pat Nevin. Nevin produced a sparkling third goal. He really is one of the great individualists in the First Division. Charlton 3-1 down now after conceding two goals in 3 minutes.